Right, this is my beautiful Somerset, everybody. I'm up near Cheddar Gorge, exploring a new track that I haven't been on before. And this is my Somerset. Over there, on the end of my finger, is Glastonbury Tor. I'll just zoom in. It's just become into view for me. It's over there somewhere, but because sometimes I can't see, I've got actually got the sun right in my eyes. But it might come into view in a minute. There we are, I think that's it. There it is. That's Glastonbury there, which I visited this year with my granddaughter Daisy. She loves going over there. So do I. Hi Glastonbury, that's where I'm going to be when I go. My ashes up there so I can survey my kingdom. And I have cycled all over that as well. The flat is so lovely to cycle in. I've been all over there. Zara and I have done the reservoir a few times and I've actually cycled around that as well. And I think Daisy's done that. There's Crook Peak over there as well. Crook Peak. One of the ancients, one of the big references, along with Glastonbury Tor and Brent Knoll, all within my view now. All within my view. I just done a zoom in on Brent Knoll a minute ago. There we are. There we go. My beautiful Somerset. It's a beautiful day today. I've been very lucky because we've had some awful wet weather. It's been the wettest summer for a long time, apparently. And I've always, nearly always, managed to get it right, you know, when I've done my... I mean, tomorrow's supposed to be a good day, but I'm seeing Zara tomorrow. And that, obviously, we want nice weather for walking with Maggie. So, but I did need a walk. I haven't been out for several weeks because of the tooth problem, which has still got to be pulled out on Tuesday. It's got to be pulled out. But there's a bit of a lull between now and Tuesday. I thought, I feel better. Let's get out. So it could be next week. I don't feel all right. Who knows if it'll disturb any other abscesses or anything. I'm glad to come out. I'm doing a lot of family tree work. I've joined a Bethnal Green and East End of London Facebook page with the view of researching the East End more. There's lots of photos and information on that site. But today, fresh air day. I got a feeling this will take me up the top. That's like a reservoir, reservation I mean in there, behind that fence. And if you were doing the Mendip Way, you would have come down through the middle of there, joined up with that, another path, going through that wood there, down to Draycott that way. Yeah, the West Mendip Way is down there. Well, I'm not doing the West Mendip Way. I'm exploring different routes. And it would be interesting to do that other route one day, down through there. Right, over and out. Over and out for now. Just couldn't not do this view. It's just so massive and so beautiful, and it's a lovely day for it.